We are back. Part 23. Doing this longer chapter here. We need all three characters and we need two whatchamacallits. House crests. That's what they're called. Looking at 95 for total drinks. About 30 more than before, but it's all right. I could use Arthur. I think they're down here. Nope, they're not down there. Come on, there you go. Giant rabbit. I'll ride it. Oh, should I have gone this way? Xenophilius, dressed up as Luna. That's very weird. Start blowing shit up. Let's do it. Oh shit. Skeleton. You can just be a skeleton. Ow. Yeah. I need all three characters I've grabbed. I'm trying to remember if I do actually have to play that part or if not. Question is how many characters have I grabbed? Unless this goes in, then I need to go out and get that Ravenclaw house crest. So if this goes into that story mode of the brothers' story, tell the three brothers. It does! Fuck. I think I'm gonna die on the same rolly spot that I did before. I feel like I will. I will need the ghost fiance to slowly walk her ass. Fuck you. I was in it. Elder Wand. Was it right here? It is right here. Oh, wait. Fucking kill me right here. Yeah, there's one. Saw that coming. Not forward. Is it just to the left? Yes. hold it to the left. Nope, that's not good. That's number two. If you want to dance, it's just fucking weird. It's gonna take like half the fucking part 23. We're already coming up on like 14 minutes. This is all just to get parts, huh? Yeah. So how do we get... Maybe it's upstairs. Before we find... Creepy Lovegood being creepy. Thank you. I see. I could have done this last time, too. I think this is the end of the chapter, but we'll finish it up just to see. Yeah. Pretty sure I was missing two and two, not all three of the characters. That's weird. Good there. So now the last one. Two characters, three crests, and a kid. That fucking kid real quick. No. Alright kid, I saved you. Now go away. I didn't have a wand when I did this the first time, right? So, yeah. Oh shit. Oh shit. Do it. There you go. Uh-huh. There it is. The real question is, how the fuck do I get out of here again? Oh, it's a blow-up thing. Gotcha. But it was a muscle. But it was a strong thing. I was just waiting for something to grab and throw in there. Illuminator. Over here. Ice cream. Oh shit. Well, technically he should, right? Yeah. Just established that he can fucking speak it now, I guess. First. Now we ain't got shit. It's nice of them to wait for me to get my spell ready, you know. Can't get it yet. I ran right into that one. I forgot I gotta like slowly fight my way over. Over there. I gotta play myself through the room. As for me, I'll be a Death Eater. They're not dueling next to me, they're just firing spells like crazy. They have not been properly trained. Voldemort would be upset. Ow, what the hell is hitting me? Oh. That's what I'm looking for. Oh, come on.
grab the damn thing yet? Thank you. Think that's it? Possibly. All right. On to part two. Gotta figure out where the fuck this Slytherin crest is. I'm betting it's in the vault, but clearly I missed it. So now we're playing this one a third time. Hopefully it's like right here. Are relatively close. I hit that dead on. Fuck you, that didn't work. Just like that one. Start that bullshit. Hey. Now I gotta go around again. Oh, she got it. I was like, oh, she's just shooting the damn cart. She's killing me. I don't see any arrows on that side either, so it's probably in the vault somewhere. Yep. Right there, somehow. I don't want that. He already knows. He already whipped it out. And then what? Just a pain in the fucking dick. There you go. Bastard. Let's see if we can do this next chapter real quick. And then we'll call it for 23. We'll probably do call it for 23. 24 will probably be the other four to finish up the chapters. And then I'll do 25, the bonus round stuff. And then we'll probably call it. So part 25 won't be as long. Probably, you know, 10, 15. Depends on how long it takes me to do that bonus round. It's a little more in-depth than the first one where you're just Voldemort running around blowing up shit. This one, you gotta collect a million, but you gotta pretty much collect every penny you can find. And after a while, it gets monotonous, kinda. And yeah. Don't you shoot me on Bellatrix, bitch. You know who I am? I didn't even see what I was missing. So, we're probably gonna have to play this whole chapter. I was about to say, if that was going to say, student in peril, I was about to call bullshit because that ain't a student. Thank you. If I can pull out the whole tub, why not just pull out just the spider? I'm trying to put a spider into a potion! Jerks. Popsicle. I don't see any other arrows or anything, so I think we're good. There's at least one more part, because there's no arrows here. Hopefully there wasn't a kid. Kids already got that one. Oh, it doesn't matter. That's one. What scares me is I don't know where the student in peril is. I feel like he was probably in that room with those students. I think I fucked up. So... he was. All right, well, let's call it here and When we start part 24, I'll probably be in that spot and I'll show you where he's at, because I'll go look for him. But we'll call it here. I took 3 drinks for part 23, and I'll see you guys in part 24.